more likely? Sure.
It's a major.
So I'm gonna be asleep in a slimy cunt and try. I'm trying to do something different. I don't think it's going to change the outcome too much, but...
Less.
Thank you.
Less. Yes.
Let's
go, Mahal.
True.
Actually, what does that count for? Because I know... What is that?
Hey man, I'm just testing my controls, Luke.
I was gonna say that Warriors game.
Yeah, Warriors.
Imagine if Steve could pick up Mike. That'd be amazing. We should have done that. There's not a lot of characters that can, like, pick up a massive one. It's all so that's in his hand. With, like, the iPad small mic. yeah, this is the main bracket. Oh, yeah. This is like PR. Big PR.
And yeah, my voice is still there. Okay. Alright. Very solid gameplay from the video. Slapping that block away.
Oh my god, the block to block. This is a Dimitri's matchup right now.
Yeah.
You got the black and the far.
Yeah, you got
him
dropping an angle,
and
you got the tiny cherries.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Wait, this music is perfect.
Yeah.
For this matchup.
Sorry?
Oh, yeah.
Well, Elise Abega here. And I'm some of okay, well, she's been very good. Because it was a mess of SF since that, but she's been so good. What's that for Rob now?
Yeah, I love the Spruce Man. Plastic Man. IBS versus ABS.
Oh, okay. I was going for that, right? Now, I feel like the AB from Victoria's got a lot of experience with all the
Yeah. Probably like 15 from it.
There we go.
Going with the gyro?
Yeah. I think like a second.
I think definitely the run matchups there. With those combos.
Like, we're gonna be in the States and learn gyro combos in the store.
Yeah. Here you just got one roll, he only shows up every few months. Falling out of the up smash.
Very bad, that's bad for that. There's a bunch of the gyro.
Stevie feels like this thing. Slowly going towards you.
You get hit. Rob's got a 5 minute hang up. But he's wrong. He's pretty heavy, so I think he'll go for a bit unless Woff gets into play. Best packet lives for it, goes wrong.
Jump air dodge is like just another spot sometimes. Then you like get to use my air.
But I bet he knows with the eye dodge. Very good item music by the
way. Oh, the back air hitting.
Snipes him with the gyro.
Wow, that was such a good one for that.
Just like that. You have to be careful, DDS block, and then just push rolls and turns.
So not much strength, seems to be like just waiting for that, opening situation. Which is something crazy.
Much of it is careful. If he gets one of them up to it, if he gets an up to it, if he gets an up there, the block will be out. There goes the stop.
I don't think that's actually true. I've definitely seen shield boats from.
Yeah, I kind of like that kind of stuff. It's like, I'm not dealing with this shit.
Yeah.
So it was small battlefield my last course, right?
Upstairs?
That's the thing. It's hard. You guys play. It's hard to figure out how he does it, how he conditions this to get the big punishes.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
And it's like.